Alright! Hello everybody, it is I, Granorite, and here we are back with another episode of Let's Play Pokemon Emerald with our Gen 3 type challenge of Ground type. We are here in Wattville, and we still have a little bit of training that we need to do. We gotta get our team up to level 24 before we go fight Wattson, and then my headphones just popped out here. Because I decided to scratch my ear. There we go. Hey, we're back. All right, we're going to hop in here, and we're going to let Marshtomp beat up on some Magnemites, because we want Marshtomp to get that nice old special attack. And don't worry, we're getting Gligar up to 22. Gligar's the only one that's not up to 22 right now. Hope everybody is doing well. Had a great weekend. Alright. Just four more trainers on the cycling road, including this one. Now remember, our next evolution will be Nidorina into Nidoqueen when we get to Meteor Falls. Excuse me. It is 24 we're getting up to. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Yes, 24 is what a Spain metric is at. So we'll get Marshtomp up, and then we don't have anything else left to do with Marshtomp. Good deal. We will swap for Voltorb since Gligar is needing to level up. Good level up. Swap up Trapinch, and we have one more fight. Boy. Thank you. we'll do a rock tomb. Good deal. And then we'll swap back to Marshtomp for this Magnemite. This next fight, we're gonna do Baltoy and Gligar up front. Baltoy Trapinch up front. We'll do Baltoy Trapinch. I did get Rock Smash already. Go, go, go! Got a Roselia and a Zigzagoon. Alright, we need to destroy this Roselia. It's gonna hurt. Well, not that bad, though. I expected it to do more. Now we have another Roselia. Well, we're just going to target it down as well. Another Tail Whip from Zigzagoon. She has is a Shroomish. Alright, so we're going to swap the Rock Tomb over there. We'll still Psybeam into the Shroomish. Sends out an Auron. Okay. Let's still rock two. Drops its speed. Now we can focus in. There we go. All that leaves is an Electrike. If we hit with the Rock Tomb, it's all over. All right, excellent. Excellent. Didn't quite get the level of a Baltoy, but that's okay. We have another Magnemite over here, so we'll let Marshtomp take this on. Excellent. And then we'll swap out Gligar for the Whismur. Should have done a better attack than just Poison Sting. Should have got him with like a Steel Wing. Soybeam. Good damage. Always we get poisoned. Always. Always we hit ourselves with confusion. Always we get poisoned. Guy running around down here with his Doduo we're gonna beat up on first. Goodness, come on. Having a little freak out. That is the breeder. We don't want to do that yet. We'll take on the twins first. Or not the twins. Maybe they are. The junior, the senior junior. Double kick here. I wanted to swap quick attack up, but then I hit the wrong one. So You register a lot of people on this little route right here. Nidorina is gonna wipe this team. Not even gonna be a challenge. So that was the only tanky thing that we had to hit twice. All right, we'll swap over to Gligar for this Talo. Get Gligar back up front. Fury attack. Of course it gets a fiver. All right, we'll swap up Baltoy. Excuse me. Psybeam. Nice gust. Come up with another Psybeam. All right, we're gonna swap over to Marshtomp for this beauty fly. Surprised it's not using like absorb. I'm pretty sure it knows absorb. Good critical hit. And that'll finish up Marshtomp to 24. We'll let Baltoy take out this Ralts. got it. Okay. And then we'll come in with Gligar and Trapinch on this double fight. Okay, Metatite's biting its time. That is not going to take it down, though, so we're going to just double target into it. Good deal. We'll have a little bit of grass training to do before Wattson, but not a lot. Alright, last trainer. Well, I guess we still have a rock trainer we can take on too, a hiker. Got a couple Geodudes and a Machop. Well, but. And we knock ourselves out. Excellent. Good job, Trapinch. Not what we wanted at all with Trapinch. But of course we get confused. We're not allowed to hit anything while we're confused, except ourselves. Gligar for the Shroomish. Good deal. Swap the Baltoy for the Roselia. And Skitty. Excellent. We always want to get infatuated. Alright. Let's heal up. And we're gonna let Nidorina go in on this next fight. Well, I also need to switch out my Muse. Good critical hit on that second double kick. Let's let Nidorina take out this Machop as well. Rock Smash. Excellent. All right, so let's do some quick leveling up. Merrills are fine. We don't want Oddishes on Nidorina. Puccianos are excellent. And Nidorina's done already. So Trapinch wants not Oddishes. Puccianos especially. And also Volbeats and Illumis. Let me go. Trapinch is just gonna go down. Stupid Oddishes not letting me run away. Trapinch is done. Now Baltoy can take on the Oddishes. And Gligar doesn't want to. Alright, and that's our leveling up. Dun dun dunskies. Alright. We gotta beat up on Wally here first. Good mud shot. Blah 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 blah. Alright, let's swap up Trapinch and Gligar for this first double fight. Quick attack, feint attack? Confusion on Gligar. The Trapinch doesn't have, like, any defense anyway. Alright, that's fine. Oh, the static. Double detect. At least Gligar's getting past the paralysis. Alright, so let's swap you up. We're gonna go heal. Since Gligar is paralyzed. We'll hand out some cherry berries in just a sec. Let's rock tomb. Oh, good flinch. Okay. Now we're not going to hit anything. We just went and healed Trapinch. I'm a little more. Oh, I meant to switch. I'm a little more upset by the fact that we just went and healed Trapinch. Alright. I need to stop speeding up. I'm getting frustrated. I'm gonna swap Nidorina around this fight. Because we're probably gonna use Nidorina against Wattson because we can get hit by electric attacks. So let's double kick and then steel wing. All do that again. Good job. We're definitely going to double kick into the Magnemite. Come on, Gligar. Good deal. I might actually level up Gligar. It does, okay. Alright, time for Wattson. Let's start off with Baltoy. I don't think it really matters whom we start off with. Let's Mudslap. Okay, it's using Rollout, so Mudslap is a good choice too. Come on with the Psybeam, since it's locked itself in. Excellent. Okay, we got Electrite coming out next. We will swap over to Trapinch. This thing does no quick attack. Oh, I did not want to use Bite. And that's why. And I forgot to hand out Cherry Berries, of course. He's gonna heal it. I'm gonna heal. Good miss. Quick attacks are doing a lot of damage now. And Trapinch leveled up. And it's trying to learn Sand Tomb, which is a ground attack, so we will learn it. We'll learn it in place of Bite. Which I think, actually, that is the ground attack that we're keeping for Flygon. Mudshot! Yeah, Flygon is keeping Sand Tomb. Just like Claydol is going to be keeping a Mudslap. We are still confused. Let's swap over to Baltoy. Quick attack for 13 damage. That was a bit more than 13 damage. That was 15 damage. We have some soda pops though, so we'll use one of those. Haha! Eat your berry. That we've got on already, so this will be number 6. So its accuracy shouldn't be able to go any lower. That didn't really do a lot, did it? I guess we're fishing for a confusion. He's gonna heal it. That or it just has a lot of more special defense than it does physical defense. It's 2 in a row, come on. What's the point of us using all those mud slaps if you're still just gonna hit us no matter what? This will take it out. Boom. Badge get. It gives a shockwave. Nidorina can, and we plan on teaching Nidorina electric attack later anyway, so we'll teach it shockwave. We'll do that in place of scratch, poison sting. Why poison sting? So we get out of here, we're gonna run over and heal. Then we need to go get strength. Now we want to go take on the next trick house. Mm-hmm. Don't know why Wally was calling us, but whatever. Okay, so this is the trick house with the holes in the floor. We just gotta hit the buttons. Well, Marshtomp has got that fight in the bag. I'm trying to learn Mud Sport. We're gonna pass on that. Baltoy take on this Oddish. Good deal. Good level up. Trying to learn Ancient Power. Yeah, we'll learn that and place a rock to him. Ancient Power is pretty legit. I think we're keeping that one too. Got a Weangle coming out next. We'll send out Nidorina with its brand new Shockwave. Use Nidorina the next. We're gonna keep Marshtomp up front for the next fight. Because it's against a Ralts, Nidorina does not need special attack. Send that arena out against the next fight because it starts out with a Shroomish. Okay, so let's scratch. Maybe we'll flinch it. No, we didn't flinch it. I'll do it again though. Alright, we're gonna let Marshtomp take out this beauty fly to get more special attack EVs. See, that's gonna hurt quite a bit. Not as much as I thought. We've been leveling up Marshtomp's special defense, so handles it pretty well, all things considered. Right. Now we gotta go back and get the scroll. And then we can come up here. All All right. We are back in Mauville, so we're going to just heal really quick before we head out of town. North of town. So let's bite and then mudshot into the Roselia. Just get rid of that. Good deal. Let's swap up Gligar and Baltoy for the sex fight. Poison sting. Let's take down the Shroomish. Poison sting, ancient power. Well, I guess we won't take it down. We'll do some good damage. Leech seeds on Gligar. Be right back. The neighbors are not allowed to do anything in front of the house. Nothing. Gligar is asleep. Thank you. let's swap up Nidorina. We'll take on the Wind Straits. Zigzagoon. We'll let Trapinch take it on. Can't even hit you. New attack. We're just gonna feint attack since it's sand attacking us. We did not get the flinch, and it's got a berry too. Let's get rid of this paralysis. All right, next fight. We'll send out Baltoy. I would send out Gligar, but Gligar's still asleep. Good critical hit. Easily take care of that Numel. Good neutral damage. Good flinch. You detect all you want, it just wastes a turn. That's all it does. Alright, let's get this Macho Brace. Let's go heal. I think this is where we're going to end our episode for today. So we do hope you all enjoyed the episode. We'll be back tomorrow with more Pokemon. Until then, we'll see you next time.